In this video, I'll show you how to quickly send your playhead back to the start of your timeline, saving you time and removing the need to zoom out or scrub through all your individual edits. So let's get right into it.
By default, if your DaVinci Resolve was anything like mine, to send your playhead back to the start of your timeline, there was a keyboard shortcut assigned. However, the symbol used only appeared on PC keyboard layouts, but not on the MacBook that I'm currently using, which isn't ideal. If you don't mind taking multiple steps to perform actions, then all you need to do is come up to the top of DaVinci and click on Playback. Then scroll down to Go To, and from this menu, click on Timeline Start. But if you're like myself and want to make your life easier, it's better to assign a shortcut for this. Let's open up keyboard customization by pressing the shortcut Option plus Command plus K on a Mac, or by clicking DaVinci Resolve from the top left and then keyboard customization if you wish. From here, under the Command section, come down to Playback and then come down to Go To and select the drop down arrow beside it just here. At the bottom of this menu, you'll most likely see the symbol that only appears on full PC keyboards. So to change this, just hover over the current keyboard shortcut and click the X symbol to remove it. Then simply input a keyboard shortcut that you'll easily remember to perform the action going forward. I've personally chosen Ctrl plus S. When you're happy, click Save followed by Close on that window and you're good to go. Now when you want to go back to the start of your timeline in an instant, just press the shortcut and just like that, back to the start of the timeline we go. Have a great day, folks.